What's up, guys? This is Point Man. I need to give you a commentary on this online battle number 46, and this is a part of my animation picture covers where I face my opponent, Dunk Funk. And I am running to my positions right now, just like I said in those animation covers. So eventually, I'm all repositioned, everything's going fine, and then my opponent begins his assaults on this side of the field. This is where he has some of his best infantry, his foot guards, at. So he's going to begin his attacks on this side of the field. So I'm going to try and delay this action, and I'm going to concentrate my artillery fire on this side of the field as well. And I'm going to try and kill off his dragoons, because I know that's going to be a big part of this battle, by killing off his dragoons, because those units in the forested areas, they have the advantage in melee superiority. So I don't want to be caught in those areas, since my lancers are only good when they deal their charge, and they're not capable in sustained melee. So my lancers, that are supposedly the best cav, are getting destroyed by mediocre dragoons. So he's going to use his superior infantry to disorganize my troops and destroy them with a little bit of cav support. So with that support, he's going to use his infantry superiority, and he's going to outmatch me by running the most of his cav on this side of the field. So he's going to cause a little mini chain route. So I eventually kill off that cav unit attacking my infantry, and I sent in my best cav unit, my Dutch Guard Lancer, to delay this further advancement of his three infantry units towards that farmhouse where my Voltiga is going, so I can further delay his forces with that Voltiga. He would have to deal with them by going into melee instead of just shooting out with that farmhouse, because he knows he's not going to be able to kill them off by just shooting them, so he has no choice but to melee them. So it looks like I'm able to delay his forces and hopefully rout them, but I'm not. So I knew this, so I was going to do a little attack on his lone general staff in his deployment area. And it seemed like his general staff was unprotected, but he had a dragoon in that forested area. So after his general was killed off, he was going to march down the siren. He was going to do a little cavalry attack from behind, and he's going to try and target my howitzer unit. I moved my young guard backwards to deal with those dragoons easily. I thought he was going to target my gen staff with his dragoons, just like I targeted his with my lancers. So instead of just getting easily killed by his dragoons, I thought I should just use my general to at least disorganize his troops while my guys are formed into a square formation. So it's best to let them get killed off, serving their purpose, instead of getting killed off easily. So now he's going to begin his attacks on this farmhouse. Little melee rush into the farmhouse. He's easily going to take it, but he's wasting precious time. So he's going to do what he did before. He's going to harass my troops with his dragoons. Made me form to a square, taking some free shots from his infantry. He's going to successfully take that farmhouse. So I am outmatched. At this time of the battle, I am outmatched. He has more infantry than me, more cavalry, more rifles. Best thing I can do is just resist and retreat further up my defensive positions, which is on that hill that I'm glad I rushed for at the start of the match. So I had to turn back his forces either way, so I saw a chance to do that. Saw a chance to attack his unprotected rifleman down his center. Routed one line infantry after the other, two of his light foots in a row. And I see a chance to attack his rifle, and his foot just started to rout since they were being attacked by my Voltigas and seeing friendly units routing. So I attacked his rifle just like I did with his line infantry, so I caused a big chain route right here, four units, and I'm going to start sending my Polish Guard Lancer towards those units on that flank that I recently lost. I was going to do that, but I just realized by looking on the minimap that his cavalry unit was just going to attack the flank of my forces on this side of the field as well. So I figured, let me just send my lancer to deal their charge to his King's German Legion dragoons instead of just wasting their charge on those depleted units that I know I can just easily destroy with this lancer charge. So let me just finish off these dragoons so I won't have to worry about them. Then I'll just go back towards his infantry and harass them. So it's a good thing I destroyed them, because I was easily able to do that since they weren't able to give off a full charge, and they were moving through the forested area, so they're moving very slowly, so they took on a full charge from my best lancers. So now I've freed up my lancers, and I'm going to send them towards the other side of the field to cause another chain rout. And hopefully I could turn the tide of this battle into my favor for once, because it's been in his favor since the very start. And he's going to start pushing up on that side of the field. And even though he's seen my upcoming cav assault, he formed into a square, I'm going to continue it, because I have no choice but to continue my attacks, because I am losing. So it's either do something or just lose. So I'm going to do something at least. So I'm going to delay his forces, delay his advance. I cause his forces to form into a square. His infantry unit is about to rout. They're low on morale, but not his foot unit that's in square formation. I see a chance to get out of melee and attack this unprotected light foot and cause another chain rout. The infantry that previously took that farmhouse from my Voltiga is depleted, they're very tired and exhausted, and they're low on morale. So I see a chance to do another chain rout. So I routed a total of 9 units with just this Polish Guard Lancer, and I caused another to form into a square for my Young Guard to easily take care of by doing some free shots. So I'm going to send my Young Guard to deal with this foot unit. One of his, another foot unit came back from routing. Here's my Young Guard shooting that square formation. They're easily gonna rout. And I'm gonna speed up this section of the battle. Double speed. As you see, I was able to give off the first shots while uphill, but these are foot guards and Coldstream guards, so he is going to have the advantage. So even if I do have the hill advantage, he's gonna get the advantages because these are guard units and all. Everybody knows that. I see another chance to attack his light foot. No protection right there. Routed them, so now I'm going to gang his units one at a time. There's his Coldstream guards. See, he was able to route one of my units even though I had all those advantages. Here's my old guard unit. Rushing him into action. So a couple of his units came back from routing. Our King's German Legion Lightfoot and a foot unit. And it looks like he's going to gang up on that foot, that Swiss foot. I have some Voltiga support, but that's not enough. So that's enough of the double speed. Tired of looking at that. It's annoying. So I'm just going to maneuver around his Coldstream guards, try and deal him a little side attack. So they won't even give off a full volley off to my advancing old guard unit. Guard unit versus a guard unit. The best unit of France versus the best unit of Britain. So this is going to be an epic engagement, hopefully. But I know I can't risk it, you know, a one-on-one battle, because his unit is still high on morale and they're not very depleted or nothing. They still have their full unit, almost. So I'm just going to gang off my Young Guard and Old Guard. He's just going to overcome my forces, waiting for his forces from behind to catch up. Here's his, I think this is his foot guard. Eventually I beat off his units. I'm just gonna kill them off one at a time. They keep on coming back from routing. I sent in my depleted unit, Young Guard. They ran out of ammo, so I'm gonna send him into melee and he's just gonna take some free shots at them. They're pretty much served as a meat shield unit. That's my Young Guard. I'm going one-on-one with his Coldstream Guard. I sent my Young Guard to deal with his Coldstream Guard and my Old Guard to deal with his advancing force from behind, but I noticed that my Young Guard was losing this firefight with his Coldstream Guard, so I sent my Old Guard from the flank to shoot his guys and hopefully cause them to rout. And he's going to try and press his attack further up that hill against my Voltigas. I have a longer range and they're range and accuracy is further increased since they are uphill, and one of my Swiss foot has just came back from routing, so I have the confidence I'll be able to push back his forces there. So it looks like I was able to beat back his Coldstream guards, and now I'm gonna make a new front against his advancing forces from behind. And it looks like my Swiss foot on the flank is gonna give off a few accurate shots, and that's gonna cause his foot guards on the hilly area to waver and rout. So, finally, I have the superiority in numbers. I did at one point. I had 3 more units than him. But now I have only 2 more, so you could tell with his superior infantry he was able to catch up eventually, but pressing his attack on that hilly area wasn't a good idea. So again, not surprised. His units came out from running, so I'm just going to try and gang them. I still have my old guard, a young guard, and two Voltigas, and one of my Swiss foot to take out his cool string guards and foot guards. But these guys are tough, I'm telling you. Even with all this firepower being showered upon them, they kept on coming back from routing like three times. So Britain is one hardcore faction, I'm telling you. These are some brave troops. In history total, these are some of the bravest troops you will ever see. Even in modern times, these are some of the toughest troops you'll ever face. But good game to my opponent for this epic match.